I'm here at 520 West Uinta, Cameron the sewer line from a double sweep yard cleanout. I'm gonna go into the house first. It's 4-inch PVC. So as you can see, that PVC transitions to clay tile. As you can see, the buildup on that line. Got some root growth right there. Pretty bad. Line's barely open. As you can see, that line is pretty much backed up. That puts me directly into the house right there. At 54 feet. Now I'm gonna go out. As you can see, the roots are on the sidewalls there. Got a belly at 52. At 58 feet. Thank you. tell the line is backed up. I opened it with the camera. As you can see that line, there's so many roots blocking it. That's the city tap at 128 feet. The line has multiple root growth. It's completely filled with sewage. I recommend a hydrojet and then re-scope to make sure the line's intact. I can't really see the sidewalls too well because there's so much crud on the back, on the sides of it. Other than that, like I said, that's the tap, so we did make it. Thank you. After further evaluation, the line is PVC on cleanouts, clay tile going in, clay tile going out, but it transitions from concrete, ABS. I can't really tell the integrity because the line is so filthy. Like I said, I recommend a hydrojet to actually, and then a rescope to make sure the line's actually intact. But I did make it to the city tap. It's 128 feet. And that concludes my scope here on 520 West Uinta.